What's going on with monkeypox? Why are we seeing now so many cases in non-endemic countries? Is the virus more transmissible? How long do patients need to isolate? Do they need to be hospitalized? Are there specific antiviral treatments? And what are the exact indications? Finally, should we vaccinate everyone? And if so, whom? These are all questions that I asked pox virologist Dr. Stuart Isaacs from UPenn in our latest IM Journal Club video. The link is in the bio.